you guys came here, and then I also got a frappe that was free because I used a coupon. So I got the iced tea with the combo and then a free frappe. And the combo that I got was a strip, chicken, crispy something. So that's what I got. Hi, Mia. How you doing? So, yes, you guys, I am so, like, I'm finally cooling off right now. But it's super hot. It's crazy hot. Hi, Brenda. How you doing? I don't know how long this is going to last, you guys, but hopefully it lasts a while. First light, too. Hi, Helen. How you doing? There's a lot of flies here, you guys. It's like fly and ant season right now and heat season. How you guys doing? Let me try to block this bear. Maybe I am first. Say yay. Me at first. No, I like first. Okay, Mia and Brenda's first. You're working, BB? Yeah, I go to work at 4 o'clock, at 4:30. So I have like about an hour. I know I'm like super early because I wanted to go and see if I could go into, it's because I wanted to go to the bank, but I couldn't go to the bank. So I went to McDonald's to go get food. Hi cousins, how you doing?
Do I have mocos?
I always have moguls. Hi, everyone. Hi, Sandra. How you doing? Seeing your baby's video of Mia. It's cute. Aww. Hi, Nelly. Or Helen. I think it's all of you guys. These fries are like gross. How you guys all doing? Hi, Jessica, if you're on. Hi, Shopping. I know I shouldn't be eating this, but it's so good. I'm so hungry right now. I'm doing good. I'm just here. I came to work early and I slept wrong. So if I, my head or my, I'm like acting weird, it's because my head hurts really bad. So. Hi, Misty. How you doing? Oh, you made a little bit of pasta? If you guys want, I could walk you guys around for a little bit, but I'm not sure how long it's gonna last. My connection is terrible here. I'm shocked that it's working just fine right now. Do I look okay? Am I blocky or like bad connection or anything? Let me know if I look okay. Not my appearance, but the overall quality of the video. And if so, then I'll take you guys for a walk. Aw, thank you, Mia. Because I don't know if I can finish this because I'm already full. And I should never get a large, but I always get a large just because I think I'm hungry. Hi, Misty Senior, Dollar Tree Home. Blind, been crying, baby, all day. Oh, no worries, Misty. I know. It's going to hurt for a while. Hi, Chula. How you doing? I'm so full, you guys. I might save this for later. So I'm gonna, I always make my videos random, you guys, and I'm sorry. It's just that it just goes that way. Hi, Jessica, how you doing? But I will take you guys around and look at the 99 cent store, like walk you guys around the store. So I'll take you guys in a little bit. Are you guys excited to be walking around the 99 cent store? I didn't put no lipstick on, just gloss. So if it looks like I have a foundation on my lips, I do. Baby, don't be sorry that why we hooked on your channel. why are men such jerks? I don't know. Men are jerks. I might go today. Oh, you're going to come today? Yay! Me excited. Okay, you guys are super excited. Awesome. Hi, Kelly. Who's Kelly? Is there Kelly on here? I missed that. I'm not sure who's Kelly. Yes, especially since I can't walk because of my freaking foot. Aw, Helen, I'm sorry. I'll definitely give you that little sneak peek at the 99 cent store. Okay, so we're gonna be getting ready to get going, you guys. Are you guys excited? If people are looking at me, I'm gonna have to stop because it's been a very long time since I walked around the store. So they're gonna be looking at me saying stuff. I know they are. And I get a little shy about that kind of stuff right now. Look, I still got something in my nose. Okay, you guys are ready to walk around the 99 cent store? I'll try not to move. So maybe she meant Nowdy. Maybe. Okay, sorry, guys. I took off and left the data on. Any new stuff, BB? I'm gonna show you guys around really quick. Yes, that's what I miss missing you. I know I'm thinking about you like 2 days ago, and I was like, I wonder how she's doing. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead. There's flies everywhere, you guys. Sorry. We're like fly attack here in Arizona. Ugh, there's flies everywhere. All right, I'm gonna show you guys around. Hopefully that fits. Nope, it's not gonna fit. Nope. I don't want this fly to attack my drink. So I'm going to, hold on. Okay, don't look at my fatness, please. Oh my God, there's flies. Okay, you guys ready? Here we go. Let's go in aisle one first, and then I'll show you guys the rest. So if it messes up, I'm gonna have to stop because I don't want that on my video. So let's go to number one. All right, so here is number one, aisle one, which is like the linen stuff. You guys want me to slow down? Let me know, and I'll slow down to show you guys the rest. So these are just the linen, like the shower curtains, the window curtains. Here are some heavy duty mesh laundry bags. Here's some tablecloth, which are really pretty. I found out that my oldest sister works at the 99. Oh, that's cool, Misty. Here's some shower wraps. Here's some travel ready massage neck wraps. Here's a bamboo pillow memory foam in the queen. So that's cool. And there's some like Halloween costumes. And this is the Maxells. I don't know what that means. Here is some bath mats, some pillows right there that Nally got. Here's some rugs, some more rugs. Here's this plush pillow with soothing sound, which I really want to get, but I can't. Some more rugs right there, and I already got some of those already a long time ago. Here's some more pillow, like throw pillows for your couch or for your side bed, or not a side bed, but side couches and stuff like that. Those are the comforters, some towels, beach towels, really nice beach towels. Here's some more regular towels, which are $1.99, which is a very good price. Here is some, what is this called? Foam toilet seats, which I actually need to get one because ours is all messed up. Some more rugs. And then on this side, there's frames. Here's this inflatable ball pit game, which is cool. It includes 50 balls. I hate being sick. I haven't been. I don't know. If it's not there, we probably don't. Wow, Misty, it's okay. When you get better, you're definitely going to be able to go to the store. And I'm sure your honey will be like, here, there's some money for you to go. And these little frames I really like. I need to get some for my daughter. Here are these that I need to get for my daughter. I believe in unicorns. I'm decorating her room mermaid and unicorn theme. So be a mermaid and make waves. Super BB, I bought that inflatable toy. Is it good? Look at how cute this is. Go, didn't read it correctly. Go hug a cactus. And these are the ones that you guys faith in your mind, hope in your soul, love in your heart, and the greatest love. So these are really nice. I did grab those. I definitely pick up some of those for my daughter. Here's some more frames. You guys, this is super cute. Like, I'm a decor-holic. I love decor stuff and stuff to hang on my walls. Seriously, my whole house is going to be full of decorations. You're going to be like, whoa, that's way too much. Here's some more. I made a mistake. Sorry. Oh, what happened, Sandra? And there's some of those are really cute, but I don't need those. Here's these LED light box, which are really cute for $2.99. It says battery's dead, but it lights up. Super cute. Here's some of these LED neon lights are really nice too for like the boys' room. Here's this one right here, which I'm thinking of getting also for my daughter's room to put maybe her friend's pictures or our picture or her brother's to put that in there. That's going to look so cute in her room. Also, there was some, did they buy them all? There's these little frames that are so, here they are. Here are these unicorns that I want to get from my daughter's room also. And it's a unicorn magic. It's just a frame, but it's very thick and very glittery. Super cute. That's going to look so cute in her room. And then there is this one too, which is the Mermaid Squad. Oh my gosh, you guys, these are so, that's going to look so cute in her room. So it's going to be, again, a mermaid and unicorn theme. And look at these little seashells. I could even add some of these because it's under the, like I could do like half under the ocean and then other half like whatever. But these are like candles, but they have seashells in them. And she's super cute, you guys. These are so cute. Oh my gosh, look at this one. It's like a copper looking. So cute. So those are going to be really nice in her room. See, you're lucky, Brenda. Your niece probably likes you. My sister isn't the brightest bat in the game. That's not nice. So here is some of the toys. I don't know if you guys want to look at the toys. Not the best quality, but it's all right. I hope I don't get in trouble for the music. Oh, look at this. The classical guitar. I remember getting this when I was little. Who remembers getting these kind of guitars when they're little? I do. From Mexico. This is fake plastic. It's plastic. But the wood one. I got a wood one that was made out of wood. Handmade. Angelina is obsessed with mermaids too. Gotta go. Bye, ladies. Bye, Brenda. You can watch the video later. Yes, my daughter too. And look, she could probably put her crayons in there and stuff. If I'm going too fast, please let me know. Sorry, ladies, I have a blister on my finger, so I can't type right. Oh, it's okay, Misty, you're okay. And here's some field glass bolts. I don't know how you say it, but yeah, those are really pretty. Here are these plugging ones. Here's some more of these candles, which are really, 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 this one. This is my favorite scent. And these are good too. I like this one. Oh, look, here are these aqua glass gems you could use for in the bathroom if you want to make a mermaid theme in the bathroom. Hello, here's some more unicorn. Those are super pretty. They have in the gold and the silver. And then look, it's a boat. Look how cute that is. Maybe for the boys' room, if you have a boy and you want a theme as a ocean or whatever, you could put that in the boys' room. And here's this. Those are really cute. And they even have it in silver and white and in gold. Those are really, really nice. If I'm moving too fast, you guys, please let me know. These are super cute. I want one of these. I want two of them. Those are cute to hold your candles. Yes, and piantas. Pianta? Pianto? Can't say it. Super nice. Okay, so I don't know if that's it, you guys. You guys want to see on number one, which is the linen party stuff. And now we're going into aisle two, which is pet supplies, garden, hardware, and auto. So here's some auto stuff. I don't know if you guys want to see this. This is like a little good starter for somebody starting their car. Like for an example, like a little girl that's turning 16 that just got a car. This is a good car wash kit for her to try out. Something super simple just to get her used to washing her car. Super nice stuff. Wait, good in bathroom too, ocean theme. There it is, ocean theme. That's what I was trying to think of. Super good stuff here. I'm going too fast. Please let me know. And these are what Shopping was talking about, the dog chew toy. And these are the $1.99. Really nice. Here's this one, the stint lobster. And there's these ones right here. They can play tug of war with their other dogs. A lot of nice stuff. Here's this mouse chase for the cat. Super cute. Oh, here are these self-adhesive wall tiles, you guys. These are so nice for the bathroom, for the kitchen, for anywhere you want, even on top in the laundry room. For an example, in the laundry room or in the kitchen, anywhere. So nice. Again, if I'm going too fast, please let me know. A lot of cute things if you have a fish. There's lots of cute toys. Hi, Vian Rodriguez, how you doing? Strauss should be on aisle one. This stuff right here, you guys, did not work, so don't try this. The spray did work, the spray did. They have some C-type chargers there. C-type, do they? Oh, you're asking me. Chargers. I don't know what. Within two USB.
Those chargers come
with the chargers? The C-type. I don't know what a C-type means. Do you know what a C-type means?
That C-type is this one.
Oh. Okay, here you go. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here you go. This is a C-type charger cord. So they do have it. Oh, I see what you mean. It said more of a circular. That was so sweet. She helped me. I didn't even know. And these are the new Studio Series speakers, which are really, really good. These are waterproof level, playback time, stereo sound, Bluetooth version for $5.99. That's actually retails like for, I think it was like $60 or $70 retails. This is very expensive for only $6 is an awesome buy. Just came by to show some support. Thank you, Vian Rodriguez. Hi, Vian Rodriguez. Love your haul videos. Hi, Crystal. So, yes, I'm going to see what else is here. Here's this 3D pack, eye-popping design on your iPad. This is awesome for little kids. For an example, maybe even for Des, for her son. Let's see. These are the pocket lights. Here's some Esco Smart soft white compact fluorescent light bulbs. So, yeah. And then here's the produce area. Let me see. Sandra, Amanda, Helen, Chula. Hi. Oh, did you guys say if that was our any chargers? Yes, Rosa, they have chargers. What kind of chargers are you looking for? How are you, Rosa? Hi. Sorry, I'm just repeating myself. There's tons of produce, you guys. Fresh fruits. And I really want to get some of these, you guys. Reusable ice cube sets. I really want some of those. And I also want to get some more of these for $1.99. I want to use these for my sugar and for my cereal. Here are some of the... Now we're in aisle 3, which is laundry detergent, kitchen supplies, household cleaning, and mop and brooms, and so on. Oh, look, microwave cooking cover. These are awesome for when you're cooking so it won't splash all over you. Those are nice. If I don't answer some of your questions, can somebody please answer if you know the answer? Thank you, Rodriguez. Thank you. Have a great night day. Yes, the Bluetooth speakers are here. And I like these for the little ones because they can't carry like the big jugs. So I get these little ones for my youngest two kids because it's good for their hands and they won't spill it. And they have these new cubes, which is just a little different, but like diamond shaped. They're so cute. Super cute. Okay, so now we're going down to the laundry area. These brooms are okay, but it's not the best. It's not very sturdy, but it's all right. And these fly swatters also is not the best, but they're all right. They're very flimsy, and they do probably break on the fourth or fifth smack. So, oh, so here is the bins. Look at these, you guys. These are so cute. These are like little serving trays. So you maybe could like a special event with honey or a birthday or whatever it is, but these are super cute. These are serving trays with handle. So cute. Oh my gosh. And here's the four slice waffle maker, cleaning roller, some more baskets. They have these hamper, which is a laundry hamper, lightweight and collapsible for $3.99. They have tons of little buckets. And this is what I'm currently using for my sugar right now. Lots of stuff. Here's some more large storage bins. These are cute. Maybe you need to hold all the school supplies in your linen closet if you don't have no room anywhere else. Here's an interconnecting storage stool. That's kind of cool. And here is just all the cleaning supplies you guys already know about. It also really bad. The medicine makes me feel worse. I'm crying all day like a baby. Oh, Misty, I'm so sorry. This right here is not worth your money. It's two for $4. You could get a whole pack for like three, four, five. I think five for $8. You're welcome, Nellie. What is this? Laundry detergent? Rice Krispie. Oh, that is cool, you guys. Look at this one. How much is it? $5? That's neat. Oh, that was for clothes. That is really nice. I'm gonna have to save up for that. And I like this because it's like a rose gold look. Like, it's really pretty. I'm probably gonna throw my daughter's birthday party as a unicorn theme. That's gonna be perfect for her. No thanks. Okay, Misty, good. Here is just a seasonal area, seasonal toys, seasonal gift, and seasonal decor. So these are all the seasonal stuff. That could go in your bathroom. Yes, it's so pretty. But I'm thinking of giving it to my son because my son needs something to keep track of his daily routine. And because it needs to be written down for him to remember. If not, then he'll forget. So I don't want no excuses for school. I want him to be able to do what he needs to do because they're not giving out agendas or those calendars or whatever you want to call them. They're not giving it out. So I'm going to have to get him something to keep track of his schooling. If I'm going fast, please, please let me know. No, you're not being a baby, Misty. You guys, these are no good. Don't buy these. Her birthday's in October. Still got quite a bit, but I'd rather pick up stuff now than when the time comes and it's overwhelming. Oh man, I'm late. What did I make? I just showed on 1, 2, 3, 4, and now I'm on aisle 5, which is the office supplies, school supplies, paper towels, and toilet paper. If there's anything in depth you guys want to see, let me know. October, what I found more candles. Oh, did you? October 14th is her birthday. Oh, Dez, look. I found these. I know he might be a little too young, but you could just get it just for extra. Creative Kids Math. Very nice. And these are very expensive. I used to get these when my kids were younger. Super expensive for these books. But these are so nice. Even if you want to teach him now so he knows a little bit. But those are really, really, really nice to have right now. And there's some knock knock jokes, which are really nice. My kids love those knock knock jokes. And there are some little ones. And, oh, look, the Brainy book for boys. That is cool. I didn't even see this one. This must be new. But I'm going to have to pick up some of these for the boys since I have a bunch of boys. Those will be nice. Take care, Misty. Have a great night. I hope you feel better. You gonna put more makeup on today, Hopkins? Here's the makeup bin, but the makeup bin is very not up to date right now. So this is the makeup bin. Not up to date. Why is this brush like this? Is that something new? That looks really funny. Any of those new brushes, BB? I need to put more makeup on. Yeah, there's some new brushes, but this one just, I think it's like a malfunction. But these ones are nice. This one's nice. I really like this one. For $1.99, those are nice. And there's these ones too, which is for round brush, volumize, and curl, copper coated metal bristle. So that one's nice for $1.99. Are you working? I'm gonna go to work at 4:30. Someone didn't brush their hair too good. I mean, if you see new, makeup brushes. Okay, let me check. Oh, look at these ones, you guys. These are the select lash, and these are the dramatic lashes. These are cool. I don't know if you guys can see it. These are neat. These are kind of like different, maybe for Halloween. But those are really pretty. Brushes, let me see. Oh, look at these, the Lala macaroon manicure nail clipper. Those are cute. Yeah, those look really nice. I don't see any new brushes so far. They still have those lip mask, which I haven't tried yet. Here's the under eye mask. Here's some of these smart, sexy gammies, which is a one piece. Here's some more undies. Here's some bras. And here's some mascaras. It's tons of socks, which are really nice. Love these socks. Some boy socks. Really nice socks too. These are all three for a dollar. That's really good, three for a dollar. Let me see. Oh, over here, let's go. Here's some goodie ouch lists. Those are nice. Some more makeup drawers. Look at these makeup drawers, you guys, they're back. These are the ones I have and I love them. Love them. You guys need to get some. At least maybe buy one per check or something. Here are these wallets, the unicorn wallets, very pretty wallets, very nice. Is there some more coconut oil to soak your nails? I believe so, but I have some at home. I have tons of it at home. So I've been hearing that this herbal detox is really, really, really good. And it's only $3.99, but I heard that it's way more than $3.99. So I'm not going to buy it because I don't want to. I think that's it for this part. Maybe in baking, I thought I saw some or the tubes. Yeah, I'm gonna go look right now. Here's some purses for the little girls. Those are really cute. That one is really, really cute. Some more, these little metallic glam bags or grab bags or whatever you wanna call them. And they even have the purse, the big purse, the metallic tote. So that's cool. I think that's it for this aisle. Let's go to the next one. Here's just all the The newest in here is these shaving creams, all the new ones, for $2.99. Everything here is almost the same. Have you guys tried this Ultimate White Whitening Dental Strip? If you guys have, please let me know. Here is my aisle, you guys. Oh my gosh, it's a mess. But this is my aisle. This is what I do. Gonna start cooking dinner. Have a great day at work. Thank you, Jenny. Hey, hi, Money Magnet. Hey, you taking us shopping with you? Yes, I'm not shopping, but I'm taking you guys for a little walk. So here's all the, the cups, the tinfoil, the wraps, the snack bags, trash bags, and so on. That's my aisle. Here is the deodorant, and the newest here for the deodorant are these ones right here. Those are new. It's $2.99 for those. Here are some of these lotions, the Suave, and this one's in soothing, and that one's in therapy. And here is another new is deodorant. It's from Suave, and it's a 2-pack, and it's in the fresh. Here's some Banana Boat Kids spray sunscreen lotions. Here are the oils right here. Got a ton of it. The coconut oil, the argan oil, the vitamin oil, the vitamin E oil, and I think there's one more missing, the tea tree oil. And this one right here, you guys, it's really, really good. I like this one. The baby aisle. The newest from this aisle is this, the oils, the baby oil and the baby shampoo. Those are the newest ones so far. Let's see, we got this Bump Rescue Exfoliating Cleanser. That's not new, but it's semi-new. And then here is this Natural 12-in-1 Amazing Leave-In Treatment. And then here is this Roll-On Bump Rescue Spot Treatment. So that's something a little bit new. We also got this Pantene Expert Collection for $1.99. That's what I was doing for the auction. Let's see what else. I'm gonna go back around. There's somebody right there. Here are some just hand soaps and sanitizers. Some of these are really cute. I'm thinking of picking one up for my son so he could play around. Maybe the two younger ones. Or maybe even for Jose, he'll like them. Here's some new bath bombs. These are unicorn bath visor sets. And it comes in 3, 4, 5. But it's only actually 4 bath bombs and then a little sponge for $1.99. And then there's these ones right here. Mermaid bath bomb, seahorse bath bomb, and the unicorn bath bomb. And here's some more bath bomb. These are the originals. We used to have those. We still have them. And then there's this one, which is the Dot Starlet Lala Loopsie. This is really cute. It comes with a shower gel and a perfume. And I think this with a sponge or a little clip. So, let's see what else is new. And we got a lot of different perfumes. So those are new. We got some more hair gel, which is from the Gorilla, which is a really good brand. Which is the Moco de Gorilla. And then we got some more EAD. I forgot how you say it, but Aid. Some more. Here's some I can't say that name. I don't know why. But it's hairspray for boys. Here's some Johnson Soft and Pamper Body Wash. This one is in the... I guess pineapple, and this one's in some kind of bee, and this one is almond and something. It says in a different language, I don't know what. And this was Nivea, and this one is in the, I'm gonna say, Care and Diamond and Soft and Cream Soft. Sorry guys, I can't even read. Have you guys tried this, the Dark and Lovely Anti Reversion High Gloss Spray Serum? Please let me know. Bye, Jenny.
You got Tresemme? Do we got Tresemme? I don't think so. No, we don't got Tresemme. No, no, no.
I don't know why they put this in my aisle, but it's in my aisle.
It's odd, but it's the way it is. I got you. Here's some more of the candy. Now we're in the candy aisle and the chip aisle. Here is the Sour Bite Crawlers for $1.99. And there's some more of these. I actually want to pick up some of these because these are my favorite candy. The butterscotch disc. Who remembers eating these when they're little? Tell me. Those are so good. My favorite candy is this one right here too, the Almond Roca. Here are these P3 portable protein packs. Hi Saloto, how you doing? Am I going too fast, you guys? The white bottle was Tresemme. I'll go back right now and check. Have you guys tried these drinks? If you have, please let me know because I'm very curious. This one is in the black currant and this one's the blood orange gingerbread. So I really want to try them. Also, if you guys have tried these Izzy drinks, please let me know. Pretty good trying to stay cool. It's hot here in Cali. So Lota Man, it's 122 degrees here in Arizona. It is super hot. Can you believe that? We got some Sunny D, and those are actually a really good price for a dollar for that big size. Now we're in the drink area. There's coffee and teas. No, it's bad. When I left my house, it was only 118. And then when I got to the store, it was 122. At least that's what my car said. So, and I told my boss, and my boss said, yeah, that's what it shows on his phone is 122. This right here is a really, really, really good coffee. This is like really, really, really good. Really good. I love this coffee. Café de Olora. Ora? Oya? Oya? Smoky Mirrors. What part of Cali are you, Saloto? I'm in Cali. It's 89. Stop. Stop. See? Oh, here's the fudge strip stripes from Kibler. A dollar for that, and it's my body's gonna die already. Holy moly. It's the, let's see what, 11.5. What else? I'm in the valley. OBB, I see if you can show me the peppers and you used to get. Oh, yeah. Okay, definitely. Here's some Chips Deluxe chocolate chunks. Sorry if my phone is kind of dim. I don't know if it's on that, on your side, but it is on my side, so. Sorry. Okay, so here we go. Here's the canned foods and stuff. The peppers that I like, Rosa, is not here. Let's see. Here we go. But it's not like this. It's the mild banana peppers. It's the banana peppers, but it's more bigger. But it's similar to that one. Actually, really, really good. Or is it called pepperoni? It might be this one too. One of those two. I don't know which one it is, but it's one of those two. The sardines, the one that our cousins was trying for the I don't know if it was that one, but it looked like it was similar to that one. Here's the pasta sauce and the beans. And this is the 50% off, you guys. This was on the clearance. Oh, the board game is gone. Oh, refrigerator. Almost forgot. You guys, what are these? Don't know what that is, but okay. Okay, you guys, that's everything. What does it say on it? Let me see. It says la misma. Don't have any clue. It's a bebida. So it's a drink, but what is it though? What kind of drink? Hecho con escano. Made in California, US. We are part of the live food movement. Refreshing taste of Mexico and traditional. It's water, live agua. Ferment, I don't know, sugar. I don't know what it is. All right, you guys, that's it. That is everything. And we got some new stuff coming in. So there's all the merchandise that we need to put away. So I'm so excited. So we're going to have more stuff in, but I'm not sure when. So, well, obviously I do know when. My drink. Ooh. How do you guys like it? I hope it was okay. I felt like you guys were, was I going too fast? Seven is all in time for me to go in. Sorry if I was going too fast, you guys. I didn't mean to. It's just, I don't know. So what did you guys like so far? Did you like anything? Did you see anything you like? Or have any questions? Anything? Maybe alloy or cute cactus. That's kind of what I was thinking too. I was really hoping it could be like a cucumber, but I don't think so. Maybe brushes in those boxes. Maybe I'm the only one here, probably, but it's okay. It's all good. Your store has a lot of stuff for the house. Yes, it does. It has a lot of decor stuff. That's why I'm like mainly in the decor area. And also in like the kids area to buy supplies for the kids. So I'm going to be getting supplies for the kids hopefully by next week. Because this check I have to pay bills, and the next check maybe I have enough to pay for the next one. So my neck is killing me, you guys. I didn't put a whole lot of makeup on, you guys. It's very mild makeup. This is like nothing compared to what I wear. I was just not in the mood to so. The green and blue whole blend shampoo is good. The blue and green, let me see, the green and blue, I'm going to have to check that. Oh, yeah. I heard that it's really good. The Garnier, how do you say? Garnier? Putiz, the Putiz one? Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Hi, how you doing? Be careful, there's a lot of flies in here. Driving me crazy. Look, and there's tons over there too. Maybe they left the back door open. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was like, oh, I'm like, I already took all the ones in my house out. I don't want to be around flies no more. Because if we leave the door open, that's how they get in. That's how I want to get a gate. It's a gate, a door. Yeah, screen doors. Yeah, because I wanted my house to refresh, like get fresh air. But today was really bad.
We got a heat wave like this whole
week, huh? Oh, so we do have a heat wave. I didn't get an alert. Today was 122.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. My car said 122, and I told my team, he said on his phone, it showed it was 122. I'm like, dang, I thought my car was broken.
Dang.
Yeah, because when I left my house, it was 118, and then when I got here, it was, well, I went to McDonald's, and then when I got here, it was 122. I was like, oh my God, no wonder I'm dying.
It's too hot.
Yeah, it's too hot outside to put a lot of makeup. I know, that's why I was like, I don't want to put a lot of makeup on because it's just going to melt off me. Are you drinking iced coffee? Yeah, I'm drinking the frappe. Sorry, I got like saliva. Yeah, I'm drinking the frappe. It was free. I didn't pay for it. Stephanie told me to download the app, the McDonald's app. So I did, and they give you coupons in the McDonald's app. So if you guys want to download, I don't know if it's in your area, but if you download the McDonald's app, they'll give you coupons for the day or for, I think it lasts like a day or two. And it tells you when it expires. And this one said it expires today. So I was like, oh, I'll go get something. So I went and I grabbed that. But I have to spend like, I think it was like $10, I think it was. So I got that and I got the, so it wasn't, okay. I got a small one, which was $2 plus my meal. So I added up to $10, but it takes off $3 for the whole thing. So pretty much I got the frappe free and maybe like half of the drink. So like $3 off. So that was cool. So pretty much I got the drink for free because I had to spend $10 to get the $3 off. So I got a whole meal, two drinks,
because I got the drink that went with the meal and then the frappe for $7.90-something. I think it was $10.94. So not bad for a meal and a frappe. Oh yeah, after 5 frappes, they give you one for free, or buy one burger, get one free. Yep, free fries they have sometimes. Yeah, they had a free fry today, but I was like, I don't want fries. Or buy a meal and free drink. Yep, exactly, Rosa, perfect. See, you gotta make a YouTube account and then you could do that. Well, no, not really, but if you...
Hacer tú tus cosas y ponerlas ahí.
Sí.
Fuck no.
No, it's sweet tea, sorry. I thought you meant inside there.
Are you pregnant?
Yeah. Felicia's pregnant too.
I'm very happy.
Thank you, Sandra.
Okay,
cuídate
mucho.
Yeah.
He goes,
don't
make me go to your work and find out
like,
you're getting water.
Oh, no, Tom, don't worry. Baby's going to make sure that I don't, because she knows.
I don't know where I'm Don't treat me different.
It's not that we're treating you different, though. It's just we want to make sure you and the baby's safe. That's all.
Everybody knows you.
Yeah, don't worry.
I'm very happy for you.
Thank you.
It's been a long time. See? That's why I'm so happy.
Yeah, I've been waiting for it for a while.
Yeah, I'm so happy.
All right, you guys, I'm going to let you guys go. I'll talk to you guys later, okay? I'll answer. She just finished walking around the store, setting spray. Okay, I'm going to let you guys go because I'm sorry. I got to go because I'm going to be clocking in soon. So I got to freshen up. Talk to you guys later. Bye.